enable the subtitles if you want, but I will try something different today and actually narrate my videos. In the first picture you can see a painted comber and two-banded sea bream appeared. The painted combers are pretty territorial, so seems like he is protecting his little rock, and he will be back and forth around it during the video. And this is actually a saddled sea bream. And if I see correctly, it's a rainbow wrasse behind it. It's a damselfish, my absolute favorite fish. And soon another damselfish, and in background two wrasses, as I marked on the video, and soon the star of this video will arrive. And here he is, a cuttlefish. I was so happy when I saw it. Let's watch it again. He definitely has some strange swimming style. I love how gently it floats through the water. And as soon as it disappears, the painted converse reappears again, protecting its territory. Unfortunately, the camera fell off from the camera stand. That's why the whole shot is 90 degree rotated, but otherwise the creatures are fantastic. Okay, see you next time.